guys, so I'm gonna do the Holly Jolly Holiday tag. I believe I was tagged by Miss Marley 1995. If not, that would be really awkward. So I really hope she tagged me, but I feel like she did. And I'll have who I tag in the bottom bar, probably. I mean, if you're friends, then you probably know that you're getting tagged. Unless that makes you mad, because some people are, like, offended when gurus tag their friends. Because that's, like, being clicky, and that's not okay. Anyways, I should not have said that. I'm going to get myself in trouble. Anyways, so the first question is, what is your favorite Christmas movie? My favorite Christmas movie is, that one. I don't remember what it's called, but, like, there's the Toy Snatcher, and it's, like, stealing all the toys from Santa, and the people have to go and save the toys, and it's like the sequel to Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. I don't know, but that movie is really good. And I really like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer too. Are you on the naughty or nice list? Look at me, I'm obviously on the nice list. Show us an embarrassing Christmas card photo. We know you have one, okay? I do have one. This is the only one I could find, though, and it's not really embarrassing because I was so little, but that's me and my twin brother when we were very young, and I think it's pretty adorable, actually, but do you see the resemblance? I hope this is the thumbnail. I'm not a partner, so I have to just hope for good thumbnails. Have you ever had a white Christmas? No, up until when I was, just turning 14, I lived in California, a part of California where it doesn't snow, so no, I never had a white Christmas there, and now I live in Oregon, and we do get snow here, but I've never had it on Christmas in the one Christmas I've lived here, so, no, but that would be so cool, I would love one. Where do you usually spend your holiday? Well, usually up until, well, I always spend it at home. I always spend Christmas at home. I spent Christmas at my home in California up until I moved here right before 8th grade started, and now it's 9th grade, and I'll spend it here in my home. Play or sing your favorite Christmas song.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
I love that song. I've always loved that song since I was, like, little. It's always been my favorite Christmas song. That was Santa Baby by various different artists. My favorite version and the one that I just played was by Marilyn Monroe, but I also like the Taylor Swift version, and then there's also ones by, like, Mariah Carey, other people, Pussycat Dolls, lots of people. Do you open any presents on Christmas Eve? Yes, I always open one. And, like, if I go see family before Christmas, I mean, not usually on Christmas Eve, I always open one, like, immediate family present on Christmas Eve, though. Can you name all of Santa's reindeer? Comet and Cupid and Donner. How many are there? And Blitzen. That's all I know. And Rudolph. Dancer and Prancer. I feel like I should know more. I feel really bad. I wish I knew them all. Do you What holiday tradition are you looking forward to most this year? Every day my grandma makes fudge, and it's delicious. It's like the greatest thing, and I could eat pounds and pounds of it, and it all goes straight to my thighs and my tummy, but it's so good, and it's so worth it. Oh my god. Oh, good lordy. It's amazing. And just like baking and treats in general. The food is obviously really important for the holidays. Is your Christmas tree real or fake? It's always real. Always real. That's just how it is in my family. Hands down, what's your all-time favorite holiday food and holiday sweet treat? In my family, we don't have a lot of like traditional foods that we have, like food, like real food. So my favorite is probably just like Thanksgiving food. I love stuffing. Stuffing is my favorite Thanksgiving dish by far. It has already been 6 minutes, my goodness. And I also really like the fudge. Be honest, do you like giving gifts or receiving gifts better? I love giving gifts, because I just like getting all excited about how they feel about it, and I love like seeing people's faces and stuff, and I love like thinking up like creative gifts to get people and all that kind of stuff. So I think I would prefer giving gifts. But you know, if you want to give me a gift, by all means. Not like you guys specifically, other people. Show us your tackiest Christmas attire. I didn't bring anything down, and I honestly like don't really have anything that's like tacky and Christmassy. I wish I did. Honestly, like I love like tacky Christmas sweaters, and I really would love one, but I don't have one. I was hoping to get one this year actually, but I don't want one, and I didn't bring anything down. What would be your dream place to visit this holiday season? Definitely where I used to live in California, which is in the Bay Area near Stanford University, because I miss all my friends so much, and I know there are a couple of you who are watching maybe, and I mean, I just miss everyone so much, and I would love to be back and with everyone. Does your family have a special holiday recipe you like to help make? Fudge. All about the fudge. Are you a pro present wrapper or do you fail miserably? I'm not talking to myself, just so you know. I fail miserably. Like, it's bad. It's really bad. My grandma makes fun of me sometimes. Most memorable holiday moment. That's tough because I've just had so many good Christmases, and Christmases are. Yeah, he's up in his room because he didn't want to watch me make a video because he said he doesn't like listening to my voice. Wasn't that mean of him? It hurt my feelings. Anyways, I don't like have a specific memory, I don't think. But, I guess some more like special memories than just like staying out with my family, which obviously is always special around the holidays, but like, I don't know, a couple of times I went to like my other grandma's house, the one that doesn't live with us, and that was fun. So yeah, just like big gatherings with like people on my dad's side of the family, because I don't see them very often. What made you realize the truth about Santa? So I figured it out way before my brother did, because my brother is just more imaginative than I am, and so I never said anything, but I had my suspicions, and I don't know like how old I was, but I used to always hear like the garage door close on Christmas night, and I had a hunch that the presents were in the garage, so that's how I figured it out, because I'm smart and conniving and like a conspiracy theorist, and he's like a dreamer. Right, Nana?
Yes, I guess so.
Do you make New Year's resolutions and do you stick to them? I always make New Year's resolutions, but I don't really ever look at them like throughout the year. I made a video about my New Year's resolutions last year, so you can go find that if it's still up, and I think it is. And I'll probably make another one this year, and hopefully that might help me stick to them, or at least see if I did stick to them. What makes the holidays special for you? Oh, everything. Just like the mood that everyone's in. Like everyone's so much happier and like they love everyone and it's like everybody just wants to like be around people and like it's awesome. And I love cold weather and I love like cuddling by the fire. Not that I do that with anyone, but it would be nice. Wink, wink, cough, cough. Anyways, yeah, just like people's mood. And I love Christmas lights. Christmas lights are one of my favorite things in the whole world. And yeah, so that's everything. I hope you guys liked this tag. It was a little bit longer than I wanted it to be, but yeah. Leave me requests for holiday-inspired videos. I would love to do more. So yeah, I'll put who I tag in the bottom bar, and if, even if I don't tag you, you can just do it and put it as a video response, and I would love to watch it. So yay, bye.